Attempted kidnapping in Port St. Lucie has now turned out to be false. You may remember a woman, now identified as Kimberly Rowe, told police that a car pulled up next to her while she was walking home on Sunday in Port St. Lucie. She then told police that a man jumped out of the car and tried to pull her into the car. However, police are now telling us that she exaggerated the story and that the truth is the car merely pulled up next to her and one of the people inside just opened the door. A restaurant of the Treasure Coast is hosting